In this lesson, we'll learn how to control the brightness of an LED with a photoresistor. First, let's do the wire connection according to the connection diagram. Plug the LED to the breadboard. Positive end connect to D11. Negative end connect to a 220 ohm resistor. And the other end of the resistor connect to the ground rail of the breadboard. Next, connect the photoresistor. First, plug the photoresistor. One end connect to a 10k ohm resistor. And connect the resistor to 5V. The same end of the photoresistor connect to A0. The other end of the photoresistor connect to ground rail. Lead out the ground of the mainboard. Check the whole wiring for wrong connection. After wire connection is done, let's upload the test program to the board. Connect your Uno to computer with a USB cable. Firstly, take a look at the sample code. You can see no libraries needed. Now, open Arduino IDE, select the board and COM port. Then, directly copy the program from the supporting file. The pin definition in the program is according to the circuit connection. Paste the program here. Click Verify to check compiling mistakes. If codes are correct, click Upload to upload the program to the board. After uploading is done, open Serial Monitor. Block light of the photoresistor. You can see the value increases. The LED becomes brighter. When the light is not blocked, you can see the value decreases. The LED dims. For more obvious result, we use flashlight to shine light on the photoresistor. You can see the value decreases and the LED becomes less bright. Test is now complete. Thank you.